A judge in Palm Beach County has set bond at $100,000 for Jeffries Jackson. He's accused of kidnapping and raping a 14-year-old girl 24 years ago. The case quickly went cold until recently when Palm Beach County detectives completed a DNA test that led them to Jackson.